drag. I will never be a wally drag. All you are is a wally drag, huh? Wally drag. Wally drag. Yes, you are a wally drag, huh? Wally drag. Yeah, a wally drag, huh?
Yo, what's up? What's up? Howdy. It's your boy Jay the Poet, and I'm back at it again with another banger for y'all. So today I'm about to be getting into Dax. KILLSHOT 3. He did a third one. This is crazy. I'm gonna check it out in the thumbnail. That man face look crazy. But you know, it's Dax.
I said, bitch, it's Dax.
Told you I gotta do it every time. But I can't wait to hear what it is. Last KILLSHOT's intensity, him killing his insecurities and fears, doubters and haters. And I'm trying to see what this is gonna be about as far as content wise, but I know he's gonna bring the intensity and the energy and the lyrics and the theatrics, because Dax is very theatrical but very talented. So I'm excited to see what this is about. I did another reaction to Dax. It's the Dax rap guy. Go check that out on the channel. It's there. All you gotta do is go look. It's right there. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get into this. If you're new to my channel, never seen me before, you tripping, but it ain't too late. Just go ahead and hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, keep up with all the bangers, and like this video for me, leave a comment what you want to see next, and let's get into it. Bow, 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 bow. On my own 2 feet, and you know I stand tall. No, okay, here we go. Oh no, this is a freaking commercial. Thank you for 3 million subscribers. I can't wait to get 3 million subscribers. I know that y'all coming. I know y'all got me. One of these videos is gonna go crazy. Oh wow, this looks cool.
Everybody's still calling me a rapper. I'm an artist. I just rap from. I still do it the hardest. Should have known that I was coming, like the song I did with Marcus. Once I hopped, sing the beat, disposes of the carcass. I remember when I started, people tried to call me stupid, so I took the liberty to level up and go retarded. This ain't mainstream music. I see red when I rap. Don't compare me to these people who see red on a carpet. So I took off to another
day. And I can't lie, you can't compare Dax to other people, honestly, because no one really do what he do. Like, there's people. Okay, Dax has a lane. You feel me? He has a lane. And it ain't that many people in that lane. Like, I feel like Tom McDonald probably one of the only few people I could think of. Maybe the real AK, Mercules. But like, because they're not YouTube rappers. They're like rappers, but they just use this platform more. But Dax ain't really like no mainstream person. And like, he's really, like he said, I'm an artist, not a rapper. And so I thought that was cool. Right here in this video, he like Kano from Mortal Kombat. Except like, they like, it's melting or something. But no, the way the video is shot, it looks really cool, like almost like a video game or a really cool movie. So I like that a lot. And yeah, again, I told you, bring that intensity. This is gonna be a good one.
There's no birds here in space. I ain't seeing your mentions. Niggas claim I ain't shit. They gon' use my shit to get them views, notoriety, and fucking attention. It's a famine in this industry, a rap recession. The only substance is abuse. Let me cut the tension. I'm bringing
that was fire.
Rap back. I was sent by the greats, and I swore I would fucking protect it. It's a kill shot. Everybody knows that I'm coming. I'm making moves, but they acting like they ain't hearing me.
Switched it up. Like it, because the hook isn't like he's singing, but he ain't singing. He like, he's not trying to over sing. He didn't drown it in reverb. He didn't do a lot. Like, it was a one song I heard. He had the hook sounded louder than the rap vocals, and it was broader. I don't know, he's trying to make it epic and stuff, but it didn't work for me. But this right here is like darn near, it's, I don't want to say perfect, but it darn near perfect. That junk is hard. Like, the way he sounds on it, it all leveled right, sounds good, and it fits the vibe. So I like that hook a lot. I love when he said people want to call him trash or this and that, but then use his name to get them views. That junk is so childish to me. Dax is really a talented dude. From the Tupac freestyles he used to do back in the day up to now, he's still one of like the illest people to do it, like currently. You know what I'm saying? Like, my man is really talented. So I just had to say that real quick and give him that credit, because that was fire. I like the way he set it up. Oh, and then substance. He said, we're not getting no substance except abuse. Like the substance abuse, like people talking about drugs and being on all these different types of things just to, you know what I'm saying? And that's all they talk about and rap about. And people even quit doing that stuff or don't even really do it, and they talk about it in their music. And that's kind of like childish to me. I can't even really say that's hypocritical, because I do have like a couple songs out like that I talk about. Well, not even really. I just recently recorded songs. I've recently been dabbling in stuff though, but nothing crazy. But just, yeah, I understand what he's saying. People be hypocritical with it and say they don't, and they don't do it in real life, but they say they do it in their music, and I hate that. And they talk about it too much.
Yeah, these people hate it when you're self-made. It's proof plain when I burst in this first rage. I don't gotta physically puzzle, I let my words play. Knew I was special cause the buses came back in first grade. Mama told me don't listen, they don't know pain. No names playing with me, but they got no game. I don't miss whatever I drop hits. It's a stretch if you running with me, that's what propane. Kick and flip and I'm skating laps around these fucking gimmicks. I'm wicked twisted, I'm having insane and diagnosis gifted.
That's that intensity.
The roller coaster limit, that's why when they try to ride along, they fucking miss it.
Alliteration, keep it going. That was hard.
Amazing, the other half is the energy of every great poet, Shakespearean type MC. Mozart, Bach, Beethoven, inspired melodies. Cadence from an angel that's devilish yet heavenly. Watch how I summon the beast. Watch how my mouth is foaming when I step in the
booth.
Watch how I slow it down for you, then bring it back up to the same. Both world record speed, out from the better.
Yeah, he flexing his cadences in here a lot, and it's not even nothing crazy. It's subtle. He's subtle with the flows, but they hit. You know what I'm saying? He killing that. I like it a lot, and he not ODing with bars. He trying to do anything crazy. It's like right here, it's just intensity and theatrics with like poetic lyrical content. It's fire to me. He's going crazy. The makeup don't look as good right here by the lip. I feel like maybe it went over towards your mouth too much or something. It don't fit all the way, but that's just me being a critiquer for no reason. But cause you're killing this junk, and I'm proud that junk got 1 million views.
Oh, my end is a no pee, so I stay on my cue cause they sleeping just like straight Z's. Niggas hate on me, then I see them go try and copy. Cause I'm spitting these facts, so they bring in them like machines. Give me the mic, give me a boost, give me the beat that let's produce. Give me the strength to fill the shoes of the great and deliver truth. Give me the tools to fuel the youth, replenish, spend the recoup, then redirect negativity pointed at me to you. Give me a chance to redo, review, remove any excuse, and push through any instruction or rule that tries to reduce. I'm at the mathematical flow that has me in every room, but subtract me from the trash that they've been forced to use. Honestly, I might quit. I miss my janitor job in the long night.
No, you don't.
To myself cause my touches might distrust everything that I touch. Spreads like virus. I don't give a fuck if you hate that you don't like this. I don't let flows my
those were easy bars. He just
can't beat blood. My music is
you know. I know why you did it. It's still hard.
I'm so sick to the music. Trying to super die. It's moving into the mainstream with the shirt. You see like the pirate. Fucking up giant. Stay for jerk a liar. Jump in the game. I'll joke your body. Don't wanna be mean. The only thing your legs repeat is hepatitis. Leave me talking like I the nice mean as folk. It's emphasized.
Did y'all not? The cadences. The like, it's not easy to do that. And he's just switching it up, weaving in and out of that junk like it's nothing. So hard. And I said something about those lines earlier. They were kind of like two, like the Midas line and the virus line. Like, it, those are like, not, I won't say they're like filler because they were kind of easy. Like, you heard them before. But it's still hard to the song, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's still hard. But then, like, he immediately did his own little creative flow. Like, I never heard nobody really do that flow before, so that's kind of cool to me. And like, yeah, he just doing his thing right here. This song is really fire, dude.
I work my constant flow, your mind will keep my constant perfect time, and I've been constant rhyming more than I'm constantly grinding. Who's better? I don't care, but I know I'm top fire, ready to tell my time and listen. I fucking hear, yeah, it ain't a mistake. And with the shit I've already dropped, I can't be erased, replaced, removed, and I'ma do whatever it takes to have a seat at the table with the rest of the greats. I ain't focused on the beat, let's be talking some steak, cause I got too much energy to battle my lane. I said it once in the beginning, and I'll say it again. I went from stupid to
I like that a lot. It gave me the same vibe as that first Joker did. I like that a lot. That was cool, bro. That was really cool. That was Dax. That was Killshot 3, man. Y'all go check it out on his channel. Leave him a like. Let him, you know what I'm saying? Let him know how he did. And let me know how y'all think he did in the comment section right here. Shoot, like this video if you enjoyed my reaction. And dislike if you're one of those. Sorry, I had to fight a sneeze. I was pushing that junk back. I didn't want to blah, 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 all over the camera. Ugh, I just realized y'all could screenshot that. Anyway, it's all good. Again, if y'all enjoyed that, just let me know in the comment section down below. If you want more Dax, let me know in the comment section down below. And I said in my last video, but I said in this one too, just in case you don't watch that one, because people be weird like that. If you're an artist and you want me to listen to your music, I'm not charging money. All you gotta do is follow me on all my socials and just make sure you subscribe to the channel. Simple. SoundCloud also. And if you don't have SoundCloud, again, Spotify, Apple Music, whatever, follow me on one of those. I got an album out. Go ahead and run up those views. I'm about to drop some more music soon. And just, you know what I'm saying, just do that for me, and I do that for you. Fair trade, really. And all right, that's all I got to say for you. Catch you on the flip.
Ask for my rookie pookie. I slash for my rookie pookie. Take out the trash for my rookie pookie. That's my baby, that's my rookie pookie. Rookie pookie. Can you be my rookie, huh? Yo, can you be my rookie, huh? Yo, can you be my rookie, huh? Yo, can you be my rookie, huh?